made out of my station. Hey, if you hurry, you'll just miss it.
They're not
going to stop here at all.
They're not?
No. Picked up the passenger and put a box. That was an
RC. You hear that, David?
What?
They're not
going to
stop here at all.
Not stopping here at all, man. Picked up the passenger in front of the United States.
They seem to be changing this thing every 5 minutes.
Yep. And now they're going to Raleigh. They've got to go someplace and drop off somewhere else.
Well, no, the cars are going to Raleigh.
Yeah, the passenger.
But they knew that, they've known that for a while.
Yeah. I mean, after today, they're going to run.
Well, after they drop the passengers off at Mechanicsville, right, they're going to turn the train around or bring it, back it up and then bring it up to Vermont.
Supposed to be here today. Oh, Russ.
That ain't good.
Yeah, it's right here. What are these livestock cars? It's amazing how quiet these cars are when they go to one of those went through my neighborhood.